Hi, I'm Rob the Ranger. But you're not here to see me, you're here to see the animals. So here we go.
Yeah, you sure?
They're eating on something that's brown and furry.
Maybe it's an impala kill.
When they move, can we still be able to see it?
Yeah, we'll go and get a bit closer.
Will you be able to swing around after
a try from where they are, once they've gone?
Can't see anything.
No. Impala.
See whether who.
Baby's eating as well. Look at the baby. Good girl. The whole carpet.
Bobby, can you see you back guys at the back seat?
Michael? Rob?
Yeah.
Can you see right inside? It's just nice to go forward. No, Robbie?
We can move forward a little bit.
Come up, Sam, just right on the power line.
Do you want them to go forward a bit, guys?
All three of them together.
They're all eating together.
Oops.
Now, Rob, if they eat all of this, when will her next kill be?
Whenever she gets the opportunity, she will hunt immediately after this.
Oh, really?
She's got a three leopards here to feed, so she'll hunt a lot more often when she's got cubs than she will when she doesn't.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
Whether she's successful or not, it can be a week before she's successful again. She'll take the cubs from here, leave them somewhere, then she'll go out looking for more food.
And do they know to stay put? Or
they will stay within a sort of kilometre radius of where they left.
Sorry, we can't see.
I'll try to go a little bit forward. That would be nice. See if we can.
Just snap it up.
Female with the two cups.
Baby's just one.
Oh.
But having their kill on the ground is a bit of a disadvantage for her, because if lions or hyena come this way and smell the meat, they'll come and steal it from them.
Thank you very much for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, share, ding the bell, buy a t-shirt, whatever else that YouTube people do on YouTube. See you next time. So here's a couple of links to more videos on my channel that you might want to check out. Also the social networks, you can follow me there for live updates, pictures, etc. from Safari.